In this short video, you will learn about the branding guidelines set in place by the Pit Crew and the University of Oregon Athletic Department. The Pit Crew logo. The following effects are considered acceptable when used on the Pit Crew logo. Color overlay, opacity, gradient overlay, and drop shadow. The following effects are considered unacceptable when using the Pit Crew logo. Bevel and emboss, inner shadow, satin. The following effects can be used conditionally when given permission by the creative director or a staff member of higher standing. Stroke, pattern overlay, outer glow, lighting effects, and 3D effects. Primary logo colors. The primary colors for the Pit Crew logo mirror the colorway used by Oregon Athletics. Both lightning yellow and thunder green are considered acceptable colors by the Pit Crew. Other colors that can be used unconditionally are absolute black and absolute white. Nike has given the Pit Crew permission to diverge from the standard colors so that we are able to modify the logo to fit any of our needs. An example of this might include a pink logo supporting breast cancer awareness. Any conditional colors must be cleared by either the creative director or a staff member of higher standing. University of Oregon Athletic Department logos. When using the O logo, please be aware of these following guidelines. An adequate layer of space surrounding the O logo is necessary. The O cannot be incorporated into a word or phrase. The following effects are deemed acceptable by the University of Oregon and Nike. Opacity, drop shadow, outer glow. Unacceptable use of the O logo includes inner shadow, inner glow, bevel and emboss, satin, color overlay, gradient overlay, pattern overlay, and stroke. Any other effects are deemed conditional and must be cleared by the University of Oregon Athletic Department by the marketing director. Usage of the Oregon font is allowed. However, the font must only endorse currently sanctioned University of Oregon athletic teams. Usage of the O, the Oregon font, and any other form of Oregon Athletics branding cannot be connected to outside vendors. Unacceptable usage includes any Oregon Athletics logo when combined with a business or organization not sponsored through IMG or Oregon Athletics. The usage of athletes with an outside/non-IMG brand is also strictly prohibited. Fonts used by the Pit Crew. The Pit Crew has three primary font families that helped aid in brand identity management. The font families are Futura, Universe, and Agency. Usage of other fonts is acceptable if it is cleared with the creative director or a staff member of higher standing. The colorway prescribed to Pit Crew and Oregon Athletics logos does not apply to the fonts used by the Pit Crew. When choosing a color for your project, please use artistic discretion. Usage of the Nike logo. The Nike logo can be used by the Pit Crew only when promoting projects and products created by Nike for the Pit Crew. Examples consist of any gear we may receive from Nike that bears our name, or any graphic we produce that promotes a Nike Pit Crew product. Usage of collegiate logos. The Pit Crew has been granted permission to use the collegiate logos of NCAA programs only when used in the creation of a graphic highlighting a matchup between the University of Oregon and the opposing school. Examples may include infographics, game previews, and recap graphics. Usage of sponsored logos. Should a corporate sponsor endorse the Pit Crew for any event, their logo can be used in conjunction with ours, but not with any University of Oregon logo or athlete. Please follow that company's branding guidelines when using their logo. All typefaces, logos, and content can be found by visiting www.trello.com/OregonPitCrew. There you can find the Pit Crew Designers page where the content is located. To gain access to the Oregon Pit Crew Trello account, please contact the creative director or any staff member of higher standing. Thanks for watching, and go Ducks! You and I-